Good morning, Cheers Panthers. I'm Aiden. Welcome back to our show.
Today is Thursday, October 19th, 2023. I'm Emma, and welcome back to WCES, Cherries Elementary School's official news source.
Today's lunch menu options include oven fried chicken with cornbread or cheese and pretzel fondue.
You can pair that up with Florida collard greens and mashed potatoes.
And finish it off with your choice of 100% fruit juice, a strawberry cup, or assorted fruit.
Okay, Panthers, please stand respectfully for the Pledge of Allegiance.
This land is your land. This land is my land.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Was made for you and me.
We have a lot of animal-loving parents on our campus. This week, we're celebrating Miss Beauregard.
Miss Beauregard has two amazing four-footed friends at her house. Her black dog is named Duke, and he's almost 10 years old. He loves to play and fetch movies with the family on movie night.
Her white dog is named Finn. He's 4 years old. He weighs about 115 pounds. Finn loves the cold weather. When it's cold outside, they can't get him to come inside. He's also a loving babysitter of all four of Ms. Beauregard's human children.
If you see Ms. Beauregard around, be sure to ask her to tell her furry friends hello from you. Bye.
Bye.
Thank you for tuning in to WCES.
We look forward to seeing you tomorrow with Proud Panther Pride.
And remember, Panthers,
our community begins with you, so let's make it the best.
Bye.